Well, we're gonna continue on with our Empyrean storyline of the Dark Faction. Oh, right. Christ, meaty stuff all through my ship. That I may or may not have acquired by other means than building it. Thought you could hide from me, did you? And 300. Let's not do the whole thing. As much as I do not like this stuff. Here we go. Dark field neutralizer. It cost me quite a lot. Interesting design. suppose it would be more interesting if I went around the planet. Did some grand adventures stuff. Far stronger than combat steel. Still don't like it. Was quite a lot more. Let's put some away though, because I'm pretty sure we'll need to build stuff out of it. So there is a tier 3. Pardon me, power coils. They all require power coils. Which I suppose means I can't build them anyway. This sucks. Titanium. Aluminium. Of course I wouldn't be. That's the assault part. Oh. Shotgun for the win. Sure, there's anything further down. If it just, it's just. Doesn't stand and mark it. Bastards. Take that and that. creepy place this is. Which I have no idea how I'm gonna get. The stream is stable, is decent. Vessels neutralizers need more coils. If not, that might be a way around it. Too high. There's my ship over there. Myself on. Slow. Of course, you're in the way. Gosh damn it. Let it just slowly lower itself. So we can get out of that hole. It later. No. I would really like to just finish it. I think. And it uses grenade multi mode. Oops, not that many. I don't think I had as much as I did before, so this one. Then this one here. Thank you. interesting use of the door. Don't like it. A look from the bottom. Pretty sure there's a piece for that spot. There it is. I thought as much. Don't care about those anyway. Those sections are. What if this ship is semi up? Don't think I'll end up doing the whole stinking ship. That would be a little much. Wasn't that one's for the little ship? Right now, just the big ship. This stinks. Oh well, I'm gonna have to make do with what I got. You and you and you. Don't even know what's what anymore because there's so many damn containers. These don't even really count as fridges. But whatever. You can go in the trash. Not gonna get this thing flat on the floor, which would be nice. Seems so, but we'll see what it looks like from below. Destroy that. Assault rifle is not very useful at the moment, so that can go away. There's the grenade launcher. Reload the bow. And it holds 20 rounds. Lovely. Thank you. Is there a spot where there isn't a gun? Depends on where the place that looks like. So it looks like, ow. Pretty stinking close. So it could probably use repair. Just sneakies my way here, I guess. Bullshit. enough away from the pillar, it seems. There's an entrance right there. It looks like. There goes my ship. Hover vessel. Well, I suppose now that I actually got it. To do this. Because the ship don't work. Can't exactly have what it needs. This is kind of useless now. Maybe it'll have something I want. Besides, it's glitching out anyway. me being able to go through it and all. I think I'll want the thrusters. Why are you giving me them? This thing does have power coils. I might be able to use that. Damn it. Three more. Anyway, don't like it. Flux and power coils. What do you need to make those? I guess there's cosmium there now, but need a restaurant to make more. If I build two, my thinking is if I can build two, then I can put them where the thrusters are. Though, with a ship like this, they tend to be all around the ship and not localized, I'm pretty sure. Where I would put it, localized to a particular room or two. Or three, depending on the design of the ship. There's thrusters there. So I could possibly put it in one room, it'll do the same thing. Screw you. Does that tell you how much power fire reaches? Thank you. 30 meters is actually pretty far, further than I expected. Explorer. The ship's worthless anyway. I'm gonna use it for roast. Set my thing, you bastard. There's only power coils in that. In those things. No power coil. I don't think there's any. Has to be. Needed to remain technically a ship. well take it. Damn, I got like 10 last time, what the hell? Sweet mushroom. That's a first. So maybe I got lucky last time. Didn't get so lucky this time. What could possibly have coils? Thruster chair. Not much, it seems like. What about here? Again, not much. Oh, yeah, that. That's why this thing's annoying. Hey, you. Put you on. Got one. Thought I had one. Throwing me over. Throwing me up. Gosh damn plants. Not what I need. Stop that. Gosh, darn it. Thank you. down here. Just gonna get another part of the growth. Let's be honest. It is. Damn it. That's a resource. Better than an overgrowth, I guess. there's bird sounds here. There shouldn't be. Should be nothing good. I'm probably just gonna end up digging my way in. And screw all the ways you're meant to do it. To be any. What are you doing? Anything. Well, I suppose I can get one going, so maybe play with that. Damn it. one thing's for sure, I'm sick of these plants. There's no way I ain't getting off planet with without one, so the generator's in with the thrusters. Yes. Yes, they are. Good. We can hit at least one half of them. I don't know why I went and did it like that for, but... should only need one of them cleared out. Clear out one of them, then try and get the other one cleared out. I guess. Any day now. Thank you. Should have cleared half out at least. Plenty of room. Yes. Ooh. Generators. Equipment. I was supposed to neutralize the effect, admit. There goes that. Not even sure that neutralizer's working. Can't get inside the general way. I just want to scan it first. That's all I want. Get in there and just finish it. And just go back to the normal one. There's literally no way inside. Right up there. Damn, I'm going through my hunger quickly. Get in. I'm not the first, obviously not the first one to try this method. Not surprising, once I take out, once I take out this pillar that I'm the quests of I'm kind of over the scenario. Ooh, I was hit. That's outside, isn't it? I almost got myself shot. Yeah, that's back outside. I don't want back outside. And just to get inside. Pretty sure that just heads out. This also just heads outside. Starvation soon because it's too fucking hot. Thank you. eat good. Eat all the food I can get, pretty much. What's this way? Those can't all be winners, can they? Now on, I'll just stick to the... At this point, I'll just stick to the normal game. I can take the EVEX thing out when I die. It's not really helpful here. Just making things unnecessarily hard. I'm about to die. Why is this planet so hot? me guess, there's no power. Of course there's no power. I can't even get into my room. That's why this door's not open. Don't need you. You're just making it unnecessarily hard. You know what? Heat protection -5. Mostly used for the cold. Wait, comfort zone. Yeah. Oh. At least I'm not gonna hurt me. Heat stroke now. I'll rack off. The idea of the corruption, of this whole corruption business, but I don't think it was handled very well. I'm not a fan of my ship's stuff just not working. What is even the goal here? What? Is there even an inside to this thing? The urge to cheat is rather strong. Is this the middle? Because I don't think it is. No. Hurting spoof. Oh. Bull crap. Whoa. There's angles in which they can shoot. Into the maze, it seems. Get it. What? What is this crap? useful. Does it make sense? Okay. Ooh. Ow. This place is just getting hotter. Gee, thanks. What's going on now? I feel like I've searched every thing from the outside. Looks like I've dug through all the... dug up all the entrances. Stop these stupid things from shooting at me. Oh, I guess this pillar doesn't really mean anything. Whoa. Actually meant to get in here, huh? Ridiculous. This place is huge. Blasters. Head up, head down. Is there even a way in? There has to be a way in somewhere. Looking around for this stupid entrance. Outside, you teleported me outside. Ow, you can't. Outside of all things. Well, there is a section I haven't slot. Whoa, what was that? Fuck off. What are you doing? Bastard. I'm just gonna call it, and I'm not. Might do it again another time, but this was not fun. I'm gonna go to the normal game next time. Oh, no. You don't need to be going to the top, that's for sure. There we go. See you later.